This video is sponsored by Skillshare. Just got something in the mail today and I thought it would be a shame not to open it on camera. Hey guys, salut, it's Alex, welcome back to the grocery bag series. This is episode 4. Now if you remember well, in episode 3 we made this bad boy, which also had two problems. The first one being that this is not recyclable. Now I made this bag more than a month ago. Since that date, of obviously, so many things have happened. One of them being that I might have found the perfect replacement material, which still is Tyvek, but a very specific kind. So I was browsing on the manufacturer's website, and that's where I stumbled upon something amazing. It turns out DuPont actually makes a specific type of Tyvek used for air cargo covers that is heat resistant, that has a reflective lining inside, recyclable,
tough and durable Tyvek cargo covers,
and it even gets wasted most of the time. I need this material. They should be sending it to me. So long story short, I reached out to distributors here in France. Nobody accepted to sell even a sample to me. Well, I'm not giving up anyway, so I'm gonna keep this on the side for now and focus on the second problem, design. Design. I'm afraid in terms of design, there's only so much a French cook can do. After the third prototype, it was definitely time for me to hand this to a proper bag manufacturer slash designer. You guys have come in so handy. Something in a comment came so many times over the first 3 episodes. It was about watching a video that Adam Savage made with a company in California, a bag manufacturer.
Hey guys, it's Adam from Tested, and I have a special guest today, Marcos Mafia. He has a company called Mafia Bags here in San Francisco. You make products using all recycled sailcloth.
Yes.
That's the beauty of the internet. I am now officially in business with Mafia Bags as they accepted to produce my own everyday grocery bag.
Hey Alex, this is Marcos from Mafia Bags.
The guys at Mafia Bags managed to get in touch directly with DuPont de Nemours, you know, the big world company, instead of just a distributor. And guess what? Those guys are willing to do some good.
According to Alex's ideas, we source cargo covers, Tyvek insulated material.
They are basically willing to turn air cargo covers that were to be wasted into something valuable, our stuff.
The silver inside and Tyvek outside.
They made a first prototype.
We've been working in the past days on your bag.
Loads of Skype session together.
Then we're working this second prototype.
And then they sent me an even further updated prototype number 3 from their point of view, but prototype number 6 from the whole story point of view, for me to just expose it to real life grocery stores. It wasn't perfect, and I've been using it for a month now. I have some feedback to share about it right now, but it was something I could touch, something I could use, something even better that could be useful. Sponsor time! Thank you Skillshare for sponsoring this video. If you guys are not familiar with this platform, Skillshare is an online learning community with more than 25,000 courses in design, business, and of course cooking. The premium membership, which is pretty affordable at less than $10 a month if you take the annual subscription, grants you with the right to join any classes, any communities, to learn whatever you fancy. You could be learning like stitching and sewing, but you could also be learning, like I did recently, stories about oysters and how to shuck them, how to open them, and different types of them. If you want to give it a try, there's a link in the description box down below, and the first 100 to use that link will get a 2-month free trial for Skillshare premium membership. So again, thank you Skillshare for sponsoring this video. Hi Alex, here is our first prototype for you to test. Try it out and let us know what you think. Cheers, Marcos and Mika. Mafia Bags. Oh là là, il a l'air frais!
Oh,
So this is the bag itself. Weatherproof, extremely resistant, and also it's transparent, so you can still see the Tyvek cover. You know where this is coming from. You know that we're building goods from trash with the inner reflective lining plus the outside shell and the space in between. This bag is even more reflective than the third prototype I made. The handles, they are made out of recycled seat belt. The zipper is simple but waterproof. The bag opens wide, which is great. This inner pocket, a brilliant spark of creativity from them, since they are using and recycling this neoprene wetsuit material. They thought, well, Alex, since you wanted to protect fragile foods, maybe we could use that for it. A very convenient pocket. It's weatherproof so that you can store like a notebook, a phone, a wallet, keys, whatever. Isn't that beautiful that I can get to wear my own grocery bag? I would place the pocket on my side so that thieves can't access my money. Robbers, robbery. Mafia, product created from upcycled sale. So that's for their tag, but now I also need to add my own tag to it, which is probably gonna sit right there. Now there's another addition to the bag that I wanna share with you. In 10% of cases, this bag was too small, basically to store all the groceries that I was shopping. This gave me an idea, a bag inception. Let me show you what I mean. What if inside this bag, there was a bag that you would use like only 10% of the time? You would have an extra bag inside your own bag. Am I the only one to find this brilliant? 90% of the time, 10% of the time. Problem solved. I've been calling this the everyday grocery bag, which is fine with me, but I'm sure you guys could come up with something smarter, something, whatever. Just use the comment section down below, and if there's something good, I'm all for it. The price range of such a bag should be somewhere between $50 and $100. I think it still is a bargain since it's fully made in the US, which is not something you often see. It would be great to know if you want one of those bags. So drop me a comment down below and it will allow me to just evaluate the demand for this beauty of a bag. I'm in love with it. I can't lie. This face can't lie. I guess the next episode of the grocery bag series would basically be like a link to buy it or something. Thank you so much, guys, for your lovely support. Take care. Bye bye. Salut.